my breasts have never been harmed separate from the rest of me. That was part of what I realized as I thought about my breasts, is the self-hate and the messed up perceptions of me from outside that were aimed at my breasts never felt separate.
You've spoken of the loss of the girl, her loss of connection to her own body, and all the wisdom and sensation and information that comes from her body.
It's uncomfortable to like talk about things that of a sexual nature or something like breasts that are thought to be, you know, only, you know, kind of exciting, like this sexual, you know, arousing thing. It's, you know, it's very embarrassing to talk about that.
I think that if we were able to just show our breasts at a young age, the insecurities, they wouldn't be there because they wouldn't be able to start, because everybody would just be accepting them, that everybody would see them, you would see everybody else's, and you'd know that they were all different from the start.